Oh, yes.
Okay. Oh, and you got a screenshot. Yay. Yeah.
He's gone.
Oh, the guy's gone.
He's gone.
Well, so much for that. I had a joke plan. I'm just gonna pop all the tires.
We'll go ahead and catch up the way we were.
I'm gonna start the episode. Oh, that's too bad. I had a joke there.
Oh.
Driving the car. This way. Let's go this way. It's nice if these people paint certain things red so you know where to go if you bring it in.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh, that one's not red. He's like, oh, you can't turn that one. It's not red. You're so dumb.
Squeeze.
Imagine someone coming out there with a gun right there. Oh, come on. That's me.
What's going on, guys? Big Art here.
And Joe.
Welcome back. Some more Mirror's Edge. I just realized that we were going to do a different thing for the intro of this episode.
We were going to do something different?
We were going to.
We had something.
We had something new. The same thing we did with our member with reading your comments on Homeschool Nerd.
Come on. Climb up.
You can't.
You shimmy sham.
So, anyway, welcome back to some more Mirror's Edge, guys.
We're playing Mirror's Edge.
You just gotta love this Mirror's Edge stuff.
Yep, it's
just slowly shimmying along. We've actually got
I feel like it should let me climb up now, whatever. But I guess not, whatever. I don't even remember what I do here. There's that point where I got lost, I think.
No.
Oh, you go this way.
We did that last time, too. We can never remember what we did last episode.
Do not fall down the... Oh, my goodness, the way this game has so many problems with it. See, like, it won't let you look certain directions at all.
Yeah.
Stupid. What?
Wow.
Faith, the bar was right there.
Faith is really incompetent today.
Look. Oh. Did you want me to grab
what's
that?
What's the deal, woman?
Like, did you want me to... Shimmy sham.
To succeed? I'm not sure how far you go.
Oh my goodness, it takes so long. It's because you can't. Not quite. Okay, so it's letting me look this way now. So apparently once she fell down, she knocked some sense back into her. She grabbed that one.
Yeah. Well, maybe you gotta climb up on that or watch your thing and footing and then run and get a jump and start. I don't know. Okay. You're not doing something. Something's got it's different. You gotta shimmy out on that thing, don't you?
Could be.
That thing out there. Yeah.
Pretty sure I'm supposed to get like right above that light right there.
Yeah. We just
let's try this again.
Figured it out last episode. I don't know why I decided to start the episode here.
I don't know. Maybe we should just like have this all cut out. Oh my goodness! It's this kind of stuff that just really kills the commentary in our videos. Because we're sitting here, and after a while, you know, we just get headaches, and you know, we're tired of seeing the same thing over and over. As you're gonna reposition the mic.
I keep trying to explain. What I think you should be doing.
Try what? What is it?
Try shimmying out on the thing. Yeah. Oh wait, you can just walk out of it.
We got a plane. You can just walk off. What do you do? Do you jump?
Yeah.
If she didn't grab that, I was gonna be so mad.
She's actually like, I've been playing a lot, like trying to catch up because we got a new computer. So now we had to
I played it like twice now, catching up, and I just didn't really help me.
Well, I don't know. I just noticed it.
This game is dumb.
It's really good at you know, like
all right.
Being extra sensitive about grabbing. Where's that? Okay. Oh yeah, shimmy over maybe.
Shimmy.
Oh, there you go.
Whoa! What did you
jump up there?
Shimmy some more. I got new shimmy jams. Wait. There was this weird thing that I
couldn't figure it out.
There was something stupid that happened. I finally figured it out.
Really?
Yeah, it was something dumb that you do. It didn't make any sense at all. You just kind of like jump and land like on top of the pipes or something. Something dumb like that. The problem is.
Okay.
Question is, how?
I don't know.
How did I get that to happen?
No, you gotta be on the other one. Cause it's a little higher.
True, I know, but it was... I'm trying to look at it and remember exactly what I even did.
I think you have to... You have to climb up on that one thing and shimmy across. Cause you gotta get... We were up on that vent. Way up there to the right.
Yeah, we were up there. away up there, quite a ways.
Yeah.
Somewhere over Hive Shaft, I would
what
climb.
What is that song from? Is that from? That was from Enchanted, right?
No, from Wizard of Oz.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So weird.
It
wasn't like written for the Wizard of Oz, but it was like that movie made it famous.
Okay. Okay, for some reason I thought that was what this song, the girl anointing the one princess girl,
yeah.
That Enchanted movie.
Enchanted was, I don't know, I hate
that. That was one of those movies that...
It was basically...
Why is she not grabbing the ledge?
Because she's annoying like one lady from Enchanted.
Grab the ledge! Grab my hand!
Say what?
Drop the cup and grab my hand!
Wait, did I grab that. That's what I did. I grabbed that.
Don't...
Hey!
Okay, that works.
Then I gotta jump and grab that?
I don't know. Maybe you can wall jump from here. Oh, never mind.
Ah!
She's a little...
Yeah, we do the jumpy jump.
Jumpy.
Okay, this is where we're like stuck.
Boom, jumpy.
How do we get through?
What?
Stop, crew only.
I said it said screw only.
screw only. Oh, wait, we have to go down here, don't we?
I bet. Is that it? Is that right?
Doors.
Oh, that's where we started.
Isn't that where we... Yeah, we were down there.
Wait, was it? Was it
Yeah, I think so. Climb up to the right.
What thing? This thing?
Other right.
Other right. Oh,
no, that's a...
Wait.
It's a droppy drop.
That looks like exactly the same thing. We can't... What? I mean, I know it's a different... What? Why does it...
No, my goodness! No. I said jump! Get up on it!
Off. So don't like... Oh, you gotta get those pipes. How would you do that? Can you run
like,
up the thing?
Do you run?
Not from here. Can you climb up
jump?
Climb all the way on the right. Just jump from that to the right there. Can you climb up onto that thing?
This thing?
Yeah, and walk up it. No, you can't. Oh.
No.
I was thinking maybe there's something you could do.
Eesh.
It looks like those things you can grab them, right?
Yeah. What?
Huh?
I know what it is. Okay.
What?
That pipe. The to your left.
Uh huh. Left.
You gotta climb up onto that. No.
This.
No, not
that. Those.
This. That right there.
This thing right here.
Yeah, you gotta climb up onto it, and then you do that wall jumpy jump thing.
Right here?
No. On the wall, but to the back.
This one. Oh, this thing.
Yeah, that way you can get up there.
It's not that wall there.
It's the wall. It's that.
Like,
to the right.
No.
Look, right here? Look.
To the right. To the right.
The thing says 4B on it.
This thing.
Yeah.
This thing. Oh, you do it on
jumpy
this
jump.
Thing.
Jumpy jump.
And then you get up there.
Boom jumpy jumpy.
Boom jumpy, yeah.
That's a technical
Nothing even, not even thing even happened. I was just like...
Is she not gonna do it? She's not... Oh, were you kidding me?
She's not
gripping
anything.
What's the matter with you, girl? What's wrong with your parkour? Maybe a wall jump?
My parkour's broken.
Oh, wait. Okay,
try it here.
Look, see that line, that thing there with the green? Maybe you can, like, do a wall tic-tac.
Like on
the, back and forth.
No, don't fall. Like on that, up to there?
I don't know.
Because you can jump pretty high, but
yeah.
I feel like that might be the wrong angle.
I don't know.
Well, I feel like at least if anything...
If we fail, we can just... Yep, we failed.
She may go straight back up there since I died.
Okay, where are we?
So I'm up here again.
Okay.
Right up here. This thing right here confuses me. What is
yeah,
the
there's
purpose
a rail,
of that?
But
that almost seems like it's for something.
Yeah, but we just went. Maybe we're supposed to see something we're supposed to notice. But I didn't notice it.
Nothing. Wait, so you get to that thing up there.
Yeah, we're supposed to get up there somehow.
But we've already kind of figured that out, so we're supposed to
just
grab that ledge and make our way up there.
Can you do a wall run? Like, remember where you were? Go back a little ways.
Back a little ways, like over here?
Yeah. No, see, you can be a little higher. See?
No, on the pipe. No, I was just testing it there.
Okay.
On the pipe.
But see, she'll do the wall run on that stuff up there. If you wall run along that 4B area, you should be able to jump away towards the red. Like on that thing.
Cause see, yeah,
yeah
she
gets,
okay,
she
so
gets
she,
a lot
she
of
gets
jump,
really.
Jump.
That might be how you're supposed to do it.
Yeah, angle off. Quite a
bit. We should definitely make that move where you like jump into the wall and turn and jump away.
Yeah.
Because, you know, we've got the name for it, so.
Yeah.
Boom jumpy jumpy. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are bringing you the tutorial on the boom jumpy jumpy. So the boom jumpy jumpy is a very complicated move. Some people say it can't be done. However, we have proven that it can. First thing you need is a good pair of shoes, plenty of grip. The next thing you're gonna need is a wall with plenty of grip for your shoes. Don't do it on a wall, like it has a vent on it.
Like, I feel like I'm just gonna keep doing this over and over and over and never gonna get it.
Just wall run and jump to the red pipes.
You want me to try to jump to the red pipes?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you die, you'll be put back at the beginning.
Yay!
See?
We did it!
Listening to Vinnie.
We figured out Blue's Clues. Kick that thing. Roll! Okay, that was anticlimactic.
He's like,
he's like, well, okay. Just forget I asked for anything.
Just forget I asked for anything. That's the
like, don't forget to roll! Zonk. Well, okay. Way to take advice.
Fire stick. We need a fire
stick. I thought that said free money at first.
Do like Deadpool and hit the guy with a fire extinguisher.
Yeah. Wait, who?
When Wade Wilson was escaping.
Who's Wade Wilson?
Deadpool.
Oh, who's Deadpool?
I'm homeschooled. I don't know about this stuff. I was homeschooled.
Okay.
My mama didn't want me to learn about
lifeboats.
Lifeboats.
Oh, lifeboats.
Yeah, because we want a ship.
You want to do what?
Oh, I want a ship. Not I want to.
This sounds so random, Bray.
Hopefully that doesn't sound like that. Otherwise, Jan will have to breathe it out. Can we go down there? Is that where we're supposed to go?
Like, I mean, you know, it's a thing humans do. It's not really, you know, a luxury experience.
Hey, I like doing that. It's the best time of day.
Okay, so. Well. I guess this is right, because
we got a save point.
I mean, the gooey room. Whoa. Is
lasers! There's a sniper out there, boy. There's a sniper out there.
Hey. What's up?
We haven't had any fights for a while. Not since last episode. When we found the flippy dudes. Flippy who've been dudes. Learning parkour.
Oh, shoot. Oh.
Oh, he's got...
Yo,
he's got... Okay. Oh, you can make them blow up that thing. That would be a bad idea.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Oh.
Yeah!
Nightmare Johnny is now playing Warface. I thought we got like an achievement for making a thing blow up.
Look at the lifeboat.
Okay, guys, stay in cover.
Head down, babe.
Head down.
Say what?
Who hit the door?
In here.
Isn't this where we just came out?
This is not safe. No, it's not. We came out.
Okay.
We came out.
Huh!
Over there.
Okay.
Ow!
Oh, they hit us from there. There's stuff in the way.
Okay.
I don't get what counts as cover in this game.
Yeah, it's kind of confusing.
They should have it to where if you can't see them, they can't see you.
Okay. Okay, we're moving right along.
Or better yet, they can't hit you, period. We get out there? That would be. Oh, can we shimmy shimmy?
I don't think we can shimmy shimmy.
We're not there.
We could do this.
Woo!
Well, that was so weird.
We kind of got inside her for a little bit there. That's not good.
That's a confusing angle, to say the least.
Like, I'm not sure I want this.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Alright. Stay
behind. Imagine if we were just Colossus. Oh, run.
Oh.
Ouch. I died.
Okay, good job.
Let's kill my rats.
What part of staying covered, don't you understand?
He's like, head down. You're like, what?
head down?
Think like,
I think my head goes down, or we're going down.
Okay. I don't like the looks of that.
That's a laser.
Hey! Come on!
Bad
person. Oh, dude! Whoa, no, not that way. Okay, run. Run. I know!
Oh, look out!
Help!
Can we work behind those boxes?
These boxes?
Yeah, just one behind one. Crouch. No. Wait, dude, behind the boxes.
You go over there. You wanna go over there?
Where's your guy at?
Don't crouch.
Hey, man! I just wanted to talk! No.
I should have slid right out there and jumped.
Wow. That's a bad place to...
Oh, we gotta jump and do some parkour, don't we? While avoiding the lasers.
Like, shoot the lasers at him!
A ladder.
Oh, goody.
Not a good idea. Oh, wait, I can't hit us from here.
No, they can hit us from here!
Okay. Wait, can we go over there? No, we can't. Shoot.
Got clear view to that ladder right there. Like, dude.
That's like suicide mission.
Ouch!
Ow. Dude.
My boy.
Oh, get there. Okay.
So, it's do we climb, climb up on the in roof? Front of everybody!
Maybe there's a thing in the way.
Hello?
Wow,
whoa. What a beautiful view.
Really, though, that actually looks really cool.
Ocean not moving at all.
Well, it's moving a tiny bit.
Oh, okay, it's got a tiny bit.
It's just kind of like it's got the choppy look to it, but it's not moving as much as it should to look like that, yeah. You know?
Oh, it's hard to make really good stuff.
Oh!
Especially when, you know,
you're getting shot at.
It's part of the game that you don't notice. Get down!
Can he hit
you're
me
crouching?
From here?
Crouch. At least. At the very least.
How can he hit me
from
here?
Where are we trying to go? Can we get up, work out there?
Hey!
Okay. Is he up there? No, he's at the thing over there. But man!
How do we get to there?
You gotta wanna get like
pick up one of those barrels and set it in front of the gate and have him shoot at it. Not really, but.
Okay, so that's the fence we were behind over there.
Yeah, well, we got through all that.
So if we drop down.
I'm pretty sure we're working towards him, right?
So loud. Hey.
How do we get to him? Oh, we gotta get up on the one thing. Okay, so
we're past the fence. Wait, did you see that guy?
Yeah, I saw him.
He's the white guy. That's that guy. That's the guy who shot Pope.
No, not really? Pope.
That's the guy who shot the wrestler guy.
How could he?
Who beat Pope in a wrestling match.
Okay, we need
to
run behind those things. The boxes. Good work, because now we're crouched behind that one, and we should be able to...
I should be able to slither through these pipes.
Slither! Okay. No, not there.
Whoa, look, there's a dude.
You can go along that railing and get behind the other one.
Oh, you mean back here?
Yeah.
I can.
Oh.
Oh, that's not good. They're smoking me out with choke.
Hey. I know weed, everybody.
Hey. Ow. Hey, no.
Get down.
You're gonna get shot in the hand.
Stay down. Oh, look. A house.
We can rest and look.
Ah.
Look at our surroundings from here. My goodness. Yeah. This guy is not nice.
Yeah, really. You didn't even do anything to him yet.
Hey,
I'm not going to, but...
Fire extinguisher.
I'll take that. Hit him on the head with it.
Do I want to open this door?
He's going to be like, well, I think you've opened that door now.
Yeah, look at that. Seriously, that's like...
That was a bad idea.
Like, hey, open it up and I'll...
Well, maybe...
That jacket. Can you not, like...
You need a gun. Can you run past?
I think that's explosives.
Maybe... Run! Hide behind cover. Okay, now you gotta get up the stairs and take him down, maybe.
Yeah, I'm supposed to go up there?
Nightmare Johnny, stop sending me things to think about.
Shh! Shush!
Hello?
Am I supposed to climb the stairs?
Go up, get him. Charge! Oh,
oh
dang.
My goodness.
It's a dude. Oh, is that one of the three dudes?
That's not. No, that's, that looks like a girl. Look at her face.
Bad girl. Bad girl. Oh.
I don't know who she
is.
Oh,
seriously? Well, no, do we gotta do that all again?
Tell me no. No, we don't. Okay, I need to remember to punch at the thing because she doesn't have a weapon that I can take.
Maybe you gotta... Come on! There you go! No, you get down!
Oh.
Why can't we do any of that?
Oh, like I can do some stuff. Ouch.
What? Can you grab her? At all? Like right clicking doesn't do anything?
No, don't think so. I'm trying to think. There are other moves that you learn how to do. There's like
oh,
the slide
the wall,
thing.
The, what about the wall run? Remember where you run against the wall and Q and jump and kick them? Like jump kick out of a wall, jumpy jumpy.
Jump kick out of a wall, jumpy jumpy. I'll do the punches and then try to do that.
Okay.
Like the slow motion punches at first.
That's not even doing anything. Oh man. Kick her off the rail, kick her off the rail.
Well, run here. Let's do this. She can keep up with me. What?
That's dumb.
That's
run!
Dumb.
Don't just sit there like a bum. You run.
Oh, come on. So you can't grab her. That's all you can do. Is that
so
right
you
there?
Can't like avoid this thing.
Where'd she go? Ouch! What on earth? I was on top of her for a second. That looked like.
Run!
Run!
Change of plans. Run away. Punch her in the butt.
Oh, your thing turned red.
Oh, you can
you
slide
behind,
her.
Okay. Run! Run! No, no, no! Don't go! Don't get caught! Don't get caught! Don't get caught! Okay, turn around. Run and slide and punch. No! 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 Okay, let's try that again. Turn around, slide. No, not sure how I did that. So what did I even do there?
You somehow either got behind her.
I think I slid, did a 180, and I don't know. It's confusing. Cause I just turned around, remember? Cause I did a turnaround thing and slide.
Really?
Come on, this should be working. It shouldn't be this hard. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, run around.
To be fair, you can't like dodge her kicks.
Yeah.
By sliding, but.
Like that. Yeah. I seem to be surviving.
Maybe we need to get a few good hits on her.
Well, okay, that works.
She like gets more rough.
What is he even holding? Is that like a gun or is that just like a toy?
And he's powering her up.
I don't know. It looks like that turned red for like a second there.
Oh, it turned red! Really? Oh, she's running away!
She's getting away!
It's not he, it's a she! I saw her face! It was girlish, therefore she.
Hey, whoa, no, she's not. No, where are you going? Oh, what on earth is that thing doing? Which way does it want me to go? It says that way. What? You go this way? What on earth?
Let's go down.
This way? No, that's not that way. I am so confused. This way? It's red, so I assume this way, right?
Hello?
Take your time. We're not
in a hurry. We're not running after anybody.
Okay, so I guess it is this way.
It's kind of confusing. It pointed me directly backwards. It's like, okay.
So there's a lot of things.
Get back here.
Not even helpful at all.
You get back here, you crazy dude. Oh, God, yeah. Hey, you don't do that.
Keep on.
Okay. get back here. I'm just as good as parkour as you.
I want to get you.
Which way did you go?
I'm going to find you.
Ah. Ouch. Right in my face.
Jerk move.
Right in the face.
Look out. Whoa. Slide, Charlie Brown, slide. How could you do this to me? I thought we were friends. Even though you killed the one guy, but I still thought we were like friends or something. You know, like
this one?
Acquaintances at least.
Oh, she went down there. Okay, that's
you get back here! I'ma catch you! I'ma catch you! And when I find you, I'ma kill you! Hey, oh.
Careful, babe.
Don't worry! She shot the telephone pole.
She's your girl.
Alright, you're on.
Oh, okay. Well, that was not helpful.
Nice and slow motion kick. Dorica 2. Coming soon. From Ubisoft.
Ouch. Ouch. Oh my goodness, this lady's killing me. Literally.
Yeah. Okay,
whoa,
try
whoa,
this again.
Whoa, I'm dizzy. Wow, I'm dizzy.
Ow! Hey, no shooting.
Why is she shooting me now? She doesn't shoot me when I'm there fighting. Just when I'm trying to. Okay. Wait, is there a person over there shooting me too?
Wait, where'd she go? Oh, there she is.
Oh, there you are.
Try to get to her gun. Oh, she's stunned. She's not stunned.
There we go. Let's see if we just get used to the terrain here. Slide. If you keep sliding, she can't hit you because you keep ducking. But if you keep...
I have no idea.
Ouch.
Come on. Come on.
Ah. Come on.
Really?
Ouch. I'm not entirely sure what I'm even doing here.
Take a gun. Take a gun. Oh, you can do like a special attack.
Yes.
That's right.
Oh no!
No! No, we worked real hard to beat her!
Do I have to chase her again? I'm confused. What are we doing? Okay, let's go now. Let's go now.
What are we doing?
We're Batman.
Cell? I tried to warn you off. I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? What you did with your family. The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith. Not just survive. Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High up people. He found out about Icarus, so they had you kill him. Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Yeah, it's like
a explosive!
Oh yeah. Slow motion drop of the gun.
Don't ask
as you walk away.
Okay.
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Creek says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.
An hour? No, don't do that!
Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted.
All right! So anyway, guys, I guess that's gonna be it for this episode. The next one, we're going to be going to wherever
they're taking Kate.
We're going to the convoy to go be like, hey, you don't take my sister to jail, because if you do, I'll kick you in the gut. And then take your gun and put it on the ground and step on it.
And then I'll get taken to jail.
And they'll kick you real hard.
Yeah.
All right. Take it easy, guys.